Standing here with our player of the game now, brought to you by Simonson Construction. Of course, who else but Luke Denbo had 21 points and broke the all-time scoring record in Ashland Arrow boys basketball history. I mean, just talk to me about how that has to feel.
Yeah, it's a real honor. Isaac White, he was the reigning scoring leader. He was a great player. I always looked up to him when I was little, and it's really an honor to be on top.
I mean, just to do it at home, you heard the crowd there for yourself. I mean, I don't know if I've heard a crowd that loud in a long time. Just talk to me about how it feels to get it done on the home court floor.
Yeah, Arrow Arena. I mean, there's a lot of history here for me, and it's great to get it here at Arrow Arena, and I love the fans. I mean, they're great to me, so I love to hear.
And season isn't over yet. You got a lot of OCC play. A big win here tonight by 10 over West Holmes. Just talk to me about the plans for the rest of the OCC season.
Yeah, we're just trying to build off this win. Just get to a point where we can get to the OCC title, get that, and then build off that into the tournament. So hopefully we keep building and we get to where we want to be at the end of the season.
And then last question for you. You got guys like Djurdjevic and Sturry who can go out and get it done on any given night. I mean, just talk to me about how that feels to have teammates you can rely on. So, you know, kind of takes a lot of weight off your shoulders in the scoring category.
Yeah, it's great to have Grayson on the perimeter. I mean, he's a deadly knockdown shooter. So, I mean, it's really easy to dish it to him and knock it down. And then Luke inside, I mean, he's a paint beast in there. So he gets all the rebounds, and I'm grateful for him. So, it makes it easy on me.
All right, thank you very much, Luke. Go out and enjoy this one. Appreciate and a huge
it.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Yep.